This Fluke HVAC Combo Kit gives you the best in a versatile, rugged multimeter and a fast-acting, general-purpose clamp meter. The Fluke 116 measures resistance, continuity, frequency, and capacitance. It provides min, max, average readings with elapsed time to record signal fluctuations and is Cat 3600 volt safety rated. True-RMS measurements and compact ergonomics make the Fluke 323 clamp meter the best general-purpose meter for electricians. It is Cat IV300V. See a T3600 volt safety rated. Check the link in the description below to get the most updated price in real time. You never know when these things might go on sale. What makes this product a smarter choice? Number 1. Fluke 116 HVAC Multimeter. The Fluke 116 was specifically designed for the HVAC professional. Measure voltage, resistance, continuity, frequency, and capacitance all in one tool, going beyond your standard multimeter functions. The Fluke 116 also measures temperature and microamps specifically for HVAC applications. Number 2. Fluke 323 Clamp Meter. This Fluke features true-RMS AC voltage and current for accurate measurements on nonlinear signals. Number 3. Fluke 80BKA. With the Fluke 80BKA integrated DMM temperature probe, no need to carry a separate thermometer. Measurement range, -40 to 260 degrees Celsius. Accuracy, ±2.2 degrees Celsius or 2%, whichever is greater. Number 4. The Fluke 116 digital multimeter features a built-in thermometer for HVAC application. Number 5. Fluke 116 digital multimeter features microamps to test flame sensors. Number 6. Fluke 116 digital multimeter low input impedance helps prevent false readings due to ghost voltage. Number 7. This Fluke true-RMS clamp meter measures 400 AC and 600 VAC and DC voltage. Number 8. This Fluke true-RMS clamp meter features true-RMS AC voltage and current for accurate measurements. And so much more. Some common questions. Question number 1. Is that band a thermostat? Answer. The band is a thermocouple probe. Question number 2. Do the lead connectors on the Fluke 116 fit the standard 4mm banana plugs? Answer. Yes. The lead connectors on the Fluke 116 do fit the 4mm banana plugs. All Fluke multimeters have lead connectors made to interchangeably fit one another with no problem. Question number 3. Does the meter read 0 to 20 mA? Answer. This model does not read 4 to 20 mA. Our 170 series, 80 series, and 280 series meters will do this. Thanks for watching. I leave my affiliate links down in the video description below. Click on those links and they'll give you most updated prices in real time. You never know when these things might go on sale.